300 million years. That's how long it's been since the oceans were as acidic as they are right now, according to a new report. And some scientists fear a mass extinction might already have begun because of it. According to a new study by the International Program on the State of the Ocean, a non-governmental group of scientists, the Earth's oceans now face a deadly trio of warming, deoxygenation, and increased acidification. That's a mixture that could have catastrophic and far-reaching effects, including mass die-offs. According to the report, the Earth is entering an unknown territory of marine ecosystem change and exposing organisms to intolerable evolutionary pressure. The next mass extinction may have already begun. Most vulnerable to the effects of acidification include species such as oysters and coral. To build shells and reefs, they rely on calcium carbonate, a substance that will become rarer as the ocean acidifies. And without coral, it could be only a matter of time until other species suffer a similar fate. As according to the World Wildlife Fund, coral acts as a sort of nursery for young and smaller fish. CBS reports acidification occurs when carbon dioxide from cars and factories is absorbed by the ocean. That absorption reportedly slows the effects of global warming on land while wreaking havoc in the water. Havoc, some think, requires an immediate response. Newser quotes a South African member of the Global Ocean Commission who says, "Governments must respond as urgently as they do to national security threats. In the long run, the impacts are just as important." The report also warned that carbon is currently being emitted at a rate 10 times faster than in the last mass extinction 55 million years ago. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.